for me. Spend too many hours in bed. Do you think this is cool? Cigarette clowns in laughter. We hide behind our hands. Take them away. Take them away. Stand up straight. Keep turning. Have we become the uncomfortable? Or have we become the silent? Activity is absent. Things are looking scary.
The players coming out, and the home side will really fancy their chances today. They're in excellent form. They look very strong. Do you agree with me on that, Andy?
I do, Clive, absolutely. They are a tough, tough act, and I think the visitors have got it all on to get a result today.
It's an impossible game to call. No idea who's going to win it, but we're about to find out. Here we go. Robin, Oya, Van der Vaart, Van Persie, Schneider, great scoring chance, it's Ronaldinho now, Robinho, moving into the danger area here, oh look at this, goalkeeper was so quick to get out to him there. That's good quality ball from the keeper. Makes good use of the ball, doesn't he? Robin van Persie. That's hit the woodwork. Oh, how unlucky can you get? Well, it can happen to even the best defenders, but that will come as little consolation to him now.
Well, that's a nightmare. Not a lot he could have done. It was awkward for him. He's ended up making a mess of it.
This is Ronaldinho. This is Adriano. Oh, that's nice. There's some tempo about their play. They've won back possession. Now Kaká. Kaká's got a chance to cross here. Who's he picked out? Not the cross they were looking for. Van Persie. Now Seydorf, Van Bronckhorst, that's a well-delivered pass, Robin, he's won the ball back, Van der Vaart, he's got into position to cross it, Kaká, can see a pass, can't he, Robinho, might drive it in here. He's got it over. Ronaldinho. Schneider. Here's Van Nistelrooy. Foul. He's having a go. Great keeping. And on with the head. Robinho. So little space out there. needs to pick the right cross into the middle. Oh, you can't blame him for having a go.
Well, there's nothing wrong with that strike. It was a decent effort. Not bad at all.
Good technique with the head. And now Adriano. Robinho. Ruud van Nistelrooy. Van Persie. Pulls a foul. Here's Lucio. This is Van Nistelrooy. Played a nice ball. Melchiot. Robinho. This is Adriano. Has it back straight away. Defender puts a good challenge in. Van Nistelrooy. Diego. Robinho. Robin. Van Bronckhorst. And back. Now Seydorf. Robin. Ruud van Nistelrooy. Now, can he finish it? It has to go down as a miss.
Well, I think I might have scored that because it was a wonderful chance. But he hasn't taken it. What a miss.
Keeper getting them moving again. Van Persie. Very good. He's got to keep hold of the ball better. And now Adriano. Oh, they've worked this well. Can he take the chance? It wasn't easy there. The ball was upon him before he knew it. No time, really.
No, it wasn't an easy chance, but it was a golden one. And he should have taken it.
Robin. Melchiot. Not sure that was quite the idea. Van der Vaart. Helped on. Robinho. Robinho's under pressure here. Oya. That was a coming together, all a little bit untidy. It's a free kick. He's got it back. Van der Vaart. Schneider. It's Lucio now. Oh, that's not good defending. Seydorf. Robinho. Robinho's been closely marked here. Loses it. Very good. Oh, chance here.
Look at that. They're plucking apples off a tree.
Speculative. Not quite what was required. Now Lucio, Gilberto, Alex, Diego, it's Ronaldinho now, Robinho, very good, Robin, and at the halfway stage the score is 1-0.
Well, this game's still very close, but for the life of me, I just can't understand why. Because one team's clearly had more chances than the other.